guys, welcome back to Borderlands 2. We left off at the cutscene of the bunker spawning. And let's see how the first kill goes, because, like I said, I will be farming him, and the benefit of doing it besides possibly getting good loot is he gives pretty good experience for the level I'm at. So, that's a teammate. I have no one to kill. Oh, I lied. I didn't kill him quick enough. Well, shit. This is gonna be interesting with the enemies still here. Ooh, this is a little cheeky spot to get some free damage. Maybe? Hey, Cloud Kill is putting in work. Okay, I see you. A little cheap, but whatever. If he doesn't move, that would be awesome. But I know he's gonna end up moving. I really shouldn't even bother shooting him unless I have Cloud Kill up, because the damage I do with my shots don't do anything. I probably should be using this. Of course he moves. Yeah, because the more dot damage... Ooh, if I could get some... Actually, that's what I should do. I should kill an enemy real quick and get the level up bonus, and then start shooting him. That would be very helpful, because that's, I believe the level up bonus is double damage. Or something along the lines of that. Cool. Not if I can't get any shots on him, though. Then it's kind of useless. Really? Now, this is one thing I hate about the bunker. Is that if you can't kill him, like, immediately, he just stalls. All he fucking does is stall. Gotta get some crits on him, baby! Oh yes, that did some damage. His ruby's actually pretty helpful, because it does some decent damage, along if I get Cloud Kill procs, and it gives me health, so it's like... What's better than that? Yeah, this is actually really good sustain right now, coming off of this ruby. And now I'm not sure if I proc Cloud Kill with a ruby shot or any gun that heals. Does it also do that? No, dot damage. Okay, he's dead. Let me just try to clean up these other bots. What do you mean? I killed him already. Piece of shit. Yeah, that's good experience. Like, 4 or 5 kills pretty much finish it. Alright, now let me put my skill in real quick. Going for that Reaper. Good money. Drop anything good? Look like it. Does not look like it. Looks like he dropped shit, actually. Yep, that's exactly what he dropped. Shit. Now I forget, do I have to open the security door before he can respawn? I don't think I do. I feel as if I could just do this and he respawns. Now, is that true? No. Not look like it. Shit.
I'm nearly there, soldier! I'm climbing up the rear of the control core! I'll meet you inside!
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Scanning biosignature. Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem.
Don't tell me what to do!
Scanning biosignature. Bioscan incomplete. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem.
I guess I have to do all this first. Before I can farm him, which sucks, but...
Awaiting password.
The password is... I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final.
It would be funny if it was like access denied and then
turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
I don't think that's going to happen, Jack.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It's a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free.
Who is it?
I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and... Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me!
Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my door!
What the hell are you doing?
Ha 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 ha.
Language?
The iridium injectors. Destroy them!
Ah, no you don't! Shields up!
Oh shit.
No.
Was not expecting that. This is not gonna be fun now, is it? My guns are not that good. Yeah. I may have to just rock the ruby to make sure I don't die. Because with it being corrosive, it's pretty much good against all the enemies that are around here, and it gives me some sustain. I think the generators, I can use a different gun because there is better things for that. Back to the Ruby. No. Generator. Oh, I can just use that, and it has range, so. I think that's what I'll do. Switch back to the ruby. Get some hissity health. I forgot which side he goes on. Oh, right here. Yes. You're right. Okay. Open up the injector. The injector. Oh, damn, he takes forever. I always thought it went quicker than this. For the first one, at least. So Jack can't hear her? Oh, that's pretty cool. Granted, there's no fucking damage. Oh, it took the shield out, though. That's cool. I forgot that he comes and helps down here. I don't know what gun he's using. Whatever it is, it's an assault rifle, and there's no good assault rifles. Well, no, there's like the ogre is like the only good one. Or the one that you use to boost your damage, but like. Besides that, there's really nothing good in terms of the assault rifles. Badass loader! Liar, it's a war loader! Loader!
I'll expose the injectors, just stay alive!
I just want to be able to farm. Thing. It's all I want to be able to do. Are you Jack? Tell me how that goes. I think the proc with the cloud kill does affect the Okay, you're dead. Gotta get to the, there we go. This is better. I don't want to stay on my toes, Lilith. If that's even your real name. You and Aetho.
What kind of person would do this to their own daughter?
The kind of guy who deserves to die.
Aetho.
She's dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior. We got the vault key. But this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tanis. I'm going after Jack.
Roland!
Son.
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Language. What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior. Do it, Lilith.
No!
What happened? What the hell just happened? First Bloodwing, now this? Vault Hunter, find me a sanctuary.
Nothing. Anything. Anyway, I'm too high of a level for it, but... So, this episode was a little bit longer, but I didn't want to cut something halfway through, so... This is gonna be the end of the episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button down below. Say something in the comments, and if you're new... And you're not a subscriber, hit that sub button down below as well, and make sure to hit the little bell next to the sub button so you get notifications. And until next time, peace out.
What's your plans for today? Let's get lost if that's okay. We can hit the beach or maybe hit the